and girls, it is time to pick our prize winners for the month of September, starting with our Rockers hat. And the winner of a brand new baseball hat is Bo, and Bo is a first grader. Congratulations, Bo, you have a new hat. All right, next we have the game Connect Four. Super fun game at any age, and the winner of that is Dawson. Dawson is a first grader as well. Congratulations, Dawson. Next up, we have a karaoke machine. This looks like a lot of fun. All right, and our karaoke machine is going to go to, gotta get the right ticket, Oscar. Oscar is a second grader in Mrs. Fergus's class. Congrats, Oscar. All right, next we have this glow in the dark rock painting set. This looks super fun. I think that I'll pull one from the middle here. And our winner is Hattie. Hattie is a third grader in Mrs. Nelson's room. Congratulations, Hattie. All right, next up I have the sand art. This looks like a lot of fun. I think you can make some really cool creations. Let's see, where do I have a winner? I have Emmy. Emmy is a kindergartner in Mrs. Farah's class. Congratulations, Emmy, you won. All right, last up is the Wisconsin Badgers football. I love this one. That's Wisconsin Badgers are my favorite college football team. Let's see, who do I have here, the winner? Oh, Emmett from Mrs. Pfeiffer's class. Congratulations, Emmett, you won yourself a football. All right, everyone, let's have a great weekend. Enjoy the photos, and next week you're gonna learn about how we have a really cool opportunity with Roar's tickets to win a full school prize. Langlade Lions. I'm Mrs. Brainy and I'm the Library Media Specialist. So if I could go anywhere in the world, I would choose to go either to Fort Worth, Texas or Minneapolis, Minnesota. Actually, both of those. I can't pick one because both of my children live there. So I would go visit them. That's it. It's hard when you're falling down and it's a long way up.